The Viavicom Expert 300, also known as the CX300, represents a paradigm shift in communication service monitors and radio test, thanks in no small part to its user interface. The purpose of this presentation is to familiarize you, the operator of the CX300, with the interface and how it can be used to revolutionize how you approach radio test. The CX300 can be controlled via its large responsive touchscreen. It can be connected to a mouse and keyboard. It can be remotely controlled through a VNC connection, which incidentally was used to produce this video. And finally, the CX300 can be controlled through our Smart Access Anywhere application, which can be installed on Android and Apple devices. The graphic user interface consists of tabs, a quick switch function used to toggle between transmitter, receiver, and full duplex testing, configurable panes within each tab, and large swept meters with easily set color-coded pass-fail criteria and customizable ranges. Anyone who has used an internet browser can appreciate the usefulness of switching tabs to move from one web page to another. The CX300 provides that same functionality for quickly moving from one test setup to another. One tab can be configured for testing, say, an FM receiver, and another tab can be set for testing the P25 functionality of a radio, while yet a third tab can be set for spectrum analysis of the transmitted signal. By using tabs, one can move from one test setup to another quickly and effortlessly, saving the time and the complexity of setting up the test manually or by having to recall different configurations each time a different type of measurement is required. Each measurement tab consists of configurable panes, each of which can contain swept meters, graphs, and specialized functions such as tone encoding and decoding. Additionally, the measurement tabs provide quick switch functionality that optimizes the configuration of the tab to allow the operator to quickly move from full duplex testing, transmitter testing, and receiver testing within the same tab. The test and measurement main screen consists of the test settings toolbar at the top of the display, the measurement panes, the test controls toolbar at the right of the display, the quick access toolbar at the bottom of the display, the device status toolbar at the very bottom of the display, and the meter reading pane on the left side of the display. The layout will vary slightly depending on the selected measurement, but this general layout is applicable to all test and measurement screens. The type of measurement to be performed is selected from the mode and measure screen. There are two methods for accessing this screen. To change the type of measurement for the currently selected tab, the home button is pressed to access the mode and measurement screen so that a measurement type for the current tab can be assigned. To add a new tab, the add measurement button is pressed. Pressing this button will access the mode and measurement screen so that the measurement type for the new tab can be assigned. When a mode of measurement is selected on the left side of the mode and measurement screen, the measurement options for that mode are displayed on the right side of the screen. Once the desired measurement is displayed on the right side of the screen, selecting it will assign that function to the tab. The CX300 Test Controls toolbar is located on the right side of the display. This toolbar provides access to the menus used to configure the test parameters used by the currently selected tab. At the top of the Test Controls toolbar are two buttons that provide access to the menus used to configure these settings. Each menu provides access to the same settings, but each menu presents the settings in a different way. The Test Settings button opens and closes the Test Settings menu. The Test Settings menu contains buttons that open submenus that contain test and measurement controls and settings for the selected test or measurement function. Pressing the Full Test Settings button displays all controls and settings for each test and measurement function that is available for the selected mode of operation. Using this menu, all of the settings can be reviewed and set up on one screen without having to open multiple submenus. The Test Settings toolbar displays the settings of the selected tab. This toolbar not only displays the current settings, but it is also used to provide a convenient means to access submenus in the Test Settings menu when adjusting settings. Selecting a button from this toolbar opens the Test Settings menu to the Controls and Settings submenu for the selected button. The Quick Access toolbar at the bottom of the display provides direct access to controls and parameters that are commonly used in the selected mode of operation. The parameters contained in this toolbar are directly accessible for editing without the need of opening the Test Settings menu. While displaying a graph that uses markers, such as the Channel Analyzer, for example, the Quick Access toolbar can be replaced with Marker Controls or the Marker Data pane. The Meter Reading pane provides a quick view of meter readings. The meters displayed in this area depend on the mode of operation, the demodulation type, and noise meter selections. If a meter is selected for display as a swept meter, the meter display in this pane will have a gray background. Like the Test Settings toolbar, the Meter Reading pane provides a means to directly select the submenu that controls the settings of the meter, simply by selecting the meter. Color-coded pass-fail states are visible in this pane for any meter that has its limits programmed and enabled. The measurement panes can be configured to display any combination of meters, graphs, and specialized functions. Each pane can display two swept meter displays or a single graph or functional panel. If a single swept meter is selected for display in a measurement pane, the pane will display a corresponding measurement over time graph below the meter. The graph selection button is used to select the meter or graph that will be displayed in the measurement pane. When a single meter is selected for view, a blue plus button is provided so that a second meter can be added to the measurement pane. When a graph, such as the Channel Analyzer or the oscilloscope, is displayed, an expand button is provided to expand the graph. When a graph is expanded, a display with additional controls for the graph will cover the width of the two measurement panes. This concludes our presentation on how to set up and customize the CX300 display. For more product training, documentation, and downloads, please visit our CX300 webpage at viavisolutions.com.